now that Nick Cater came on staff at Centennial. And up until that date, we've been struggling away, trying to get some vocal music off the ground in the choir. And I guess it just takes the right spark plug to get something happening the way it should be happening. And Tuesday night's concert choir have really developed into some kind of sound. I enjoy it. And it's my pleasure now to introduce the Tuesday night's concert choir.
Error, as his wife was a terror. No.
break in a little while, man. The choir's going to sing a couple of jigs, and then we're going to break and have coffee and donuts in the whole bag. So we'll let you know when that's time, and you can come in and grab a nice warm coffee.
We were hoping to bring her.
I've seen your room, and it could stand some serving. Well, send some sweet young damsel out with a coffee and donut for you, Peter.
I have mine picked out.
That's ridiculous. To see one coffee, you've seen them all. Count two bars in?
Not a bit.
Okay. No, we'll take the whole thing from eight to the court. Okay, we're on the Diaz, take the court. It really isn't that much of a hassle. They're trying to be smart, that's all. Here we go.
Thank you. same period, only switching to the church. A thing that sounds delightfully secular, actually. Sally Kay Winnie Jenny Joe, a little Christian sparrow, very quick, very fast, in three languages, Latin, German, and English. Sally Kay.
Sally Kay, Winnie Jenny Joe, Reina Tore Domino Guerrero Lodicente. Now we sing, all in one accord,
to the Son of God,
the Lord. On this day is born to us a Savior and Redeemer, Jesus Christ our King.
How sweet the little babe,
Jesus Christ our King.
Now we sing,
all in one accord,
to the Son of God, the Lord.
On this day is born to us a Savior.